We are joined here by a true chess lover, Mr. Laxman Khadilkar,
yeah,
who is playing at the Goa International Tournament in the B group. Sir, can you tell us how old are you?
I am 80 years old.
80 years old and you have traveled all the way from Pune to Goa.
Yeah.
What motivates you to play chess?
Yeah, my father and uncle, they both were national players. And first Indian to visit foreign country, that is Commonwealth Championship, VK Khadilkar, who is my grandfather.
Oh.
Yeah.
And he was a chess player?
He was a chess player. Vinayak Rao Khadilkar, Southport in England, he played Commonwealth Championship.
So your grandfather?
Yeah, granduncle.
Granduncle.
Yeah.
Was he at some point when Sultan Khan was playing chess?
He played a match with Sultan Khan in Sangli in 1935, before my birth.
Okay.
But he lost 9.5 to 1/2.
Okay.
Yeah. And he was very old. Sultan Khan was comparatively younger. And in most of the games, I have seen all the games, he was having better positions. But okay, still he lost.
So you mean to say that your grand uncle actually played with one of the greatest chess players at that time?
Yes, sure.
Sultan Khan.
He played with Reg, Black, R.P. Mitchell, Fairhurst, and so many British players in those days.
And this chess love then went on down the generations.
Down the generation.
And how did you get in love with chess, and what were some of...
My father was playing. He was playing nationals. And actually, till I get my graduation, he never allowed me to play any tournament. But in our home, my uncle, then one S.M. Natu, old-time player, all these were national players. They used to practice at our home and Mr. Patsaliger's house also,
okay,
N.V. Patsaliger's house. So there, I used to go and see. And from there I have seen. And the only first book I seen was some 1914 or something, chess opening book, modern chess openings of 1914 or something edition, that was in our home. So from there I have seen the openings in early days.
You might be the first person to read a because at that point literature was not easily available.
Not easy. And but my Mr. Vinayak Rao Khadilkar, he was apart from any other player, he was conversant with English, and so he was conversant with little English literature on chess. He was writing a column in South African Review, chess column.
Okay. And as a chess player, what would be some of your best achievements?
I played for Reserve Bank, Interbank Championships. Then in open tournaments in Mumbai, I have won many prizes. But otherwise, I'm not that great player or something like that. Mm-hmm. My highest rating was 2156.
Okay. And you played National A?
National A, I played Pondicherry. And I think Mumbai once.
Which year?
Don't remember.
But who were the top players at that point when you were playing?
Top player was Praveen Tipse.
Okay.
Yeah.
And so you have played with Praveen Tipse?
Twice I have played, and our games were very good. Both Royal Opens. Both I lost.
Okay.
Yeah. I had won against many players. Drawn with Nasir Ali, Manuel, Heran, in national.
Fantastic.
And Sapre I have defeated 3-4 times.
Wow.
In open tournaments.
And what about Anand? Did you get
Anand,
a chance to play
only
with
in
him?
Simultaneous I played. When Anand became Grandmaster and first came to Mumbai, he had been to Raghunandan Gokhale's place in Andheri. I was working in office. So he just give me a ring, LP, you come down to my place, Anand is coming. Mm-hmm. So I just asked my fellow officers, whether you will look after my work. They said, okay, you go. Because Anand was a celebrity. Then in Anand's first felicitation was done at my hand. I gave him a suit length and shawl and pushpaguchh. Because that honor Gokhale gave to me.
Fantastic.
Raghunam. Because I was the oldest even then. Then they, in that simultaneous, this Sajandas Doshi and we all were played. Except Sajandas, all 24 lost.
So you could actually sense that he would become one of the greatest players of all time at that point. And you are playing chess now, you've seen chess growing in India. What's your current impression?
My current impression is very good. Apart from when we were playing, in first 10 years, they were not giving us even leave. Now they are giving leave, allowances, everything. Some tournaments I have played by taking another name. My other name is Avinash. So K. Avinash. I played under that name.
So that your bank would not know.
I was playing by taking without pay leave in those days.
Okay.
That is my passion for chess.
And you still play and you are on 4 points out of 9.
Yeah.
That's not easy.
No, and even this Fisher Random in Pune, I scored 6 points out of 9 and got veteran's first prize of 1500 last month only.
Wow.
Fisher Random. I like that game.
And how do you find that chess is now, you can say, heavily computerized, people prepare openings? Do you think the sport is dying out?
No. Because I tell you, this is my personal view, that anybody who is studying chess, he should not only practice on computers. Over the board, you should see at least one game every day, just like we are playing in tournament, that type. Because there was one of my friend, Mr. Sadekar, he told me, we all have got rating LPA, you don't have any rating, this is in 95. Then I said, within 1 year, I will get rating and 1000 rupees bet.
At that time, it was not that easy to get rating,
you have to play at least 3.5 points against 9 players or something like that. Then, for continuous 3 tournaments, Jaipur, Sangli, and one, I think, I don't remember the name. I got 4.5 points. I got 2156 first rating.
That
was
my
highest. I did it. What I was doing, I was taking 2 chess sets and 1 informator. And the openings which I use normally, I used to blindfold, see the game blindfold. After say 10 moves, I feel that now it is not possible. Then that position I will put on one board. That I will check from the book. Then that board I will keep aside. And further moves, I will start mesmerizing like that. And then after some 5-10 moves, on second board I will do that. That also I will check. Like that I was studying.
Wow. That was a lot of hard work.
That, and then I got rating and I got 1000 rupees also from my friend.
That was sweet feeling. And how do you keep yourself updated with the latest chess happenings?
Follow chess is there. Then your YouTube and other so many things are there. And some my friends from Mumbai, they send me some books also.
So do you still follow chess as passionately as before, or can you say chess is your life still?
Not life exactly, because I play Rummy also, cards. And
but you have great interest in it.
Yeah. And every day, now this Anand's match and this tournament was going on just now.
Olympiad.
Daily up to 12 o'clock in the night. I used to see best games.
Wow.
Yeah.
And how do you keep this love going for the game? What is the what is your motivation now?
Motivation is that my friends, this Nargundkar or Mr. Sasrode, Golwankar, they tell me, you come with us for tournament only. Your baggage, everything we will manage. Because they are also old, but they are 10, 12 years younger to me.
So you are the senior most, so yeah, they have to carry your baggage. Yeah. Great, it's wonderful to have you in this tournament.
Yeah.
Thank you for sharing your stories with us.
Thank you very much.